getting in the blue corner.
We talked in the last fight that Tenzin Nguyen had a knockout win. Well, that win was against Chris Weinstein, who's in the red corner.
Mulligan with the heavy slam.
An open guard.
That is it. Wow. Chokes his opponent unconscious. What a debut for Pat Mulligan.
Weinstein was completely out. He's just now coming to.
Pat Mulligan with the Vaughn Flew choke. Wow, hardly seen, hardly executed. Pat Mulligan gets his done in his debut. Pat Mulligan, Vaughn Flew choke. Wow, very impressive.
Two fights on the books. Weinstein has yet to reach the 1 minute mark.
We talked about that armbar earlier from Jalen Torres maybe being the submission tonight. I don't know.
I have to agree. He was completely out. He was knocked out.
On the ball.
Very good.